The Diggs boys have never gone head-to-head in an NFL regular season game. And the opportunity. Hard to see who was on offense and who was on defense there.
Well, they had to call a timeout and get a commercial break to tell Kirk to throw the ball over there. And finally, he throws the ball over there. And I think, Stefon won that one.
We got a little holding. Then we got a little slingshot action.